Hi kids, today I will tell you story about the talking bull. Once upon a time, a Brahmin once received a bull calf as a special gift. I shall name this calf Nandi Vishala. He decided. The Brahmin took great care of the calf and raised it to a nice strong bull. Nandi Vishala thought, "My owner is indeed very kind. He has raised me like his own son. I should repay him for his effort." One day, Nandi Vishala spoke to his master, "Go to a rich merchant and place a bet for 1,000 gold pieces. Tell him that the bet involves your bull pulling 100 loaded carts." The Brahmin was amazed. "My bull is talking? Have I gone crazy or am I dreaming?" "Neither of two, master, but do as I say and you will be rich," Nandi Vishala said. The Brahmin went and met a rich merchant who owns the strongest bull in his town. He asked. The merchant boasted, "My bulls are the strongest. Can your bull pull 100 fully loaded carts?" the Brahmin asked. The merchant laughed. "You must be joking." The Brahmin said, "My bull can do so. I am willing to bet 1,000 gold pieces on it." The merchant said, "I agree." The day of the bet soon arrived, and the Brahmin filled 100 carts with gravel and sand and stones. Then he yoked Nandi Vishala to the first cart after garlanding him as the merchant watched. "Soon I will be the richest man in town as I'll make many bets after winning this one," the Brahmin thought. This thought made him proud and a different person. "Pull the carts, you rascal," he ordered Nandi Vishala, who was shocked. "How dare he call me as rascal? I shall not move and reach," Nandi Vishala thought. The Brahmin lost all his life saving as he had to pay 1,000 gold pieces to the merchant. Later, as the Brahmin lay sadly on his bed at home, Nandi Vishala entered the room. "Are you sleeping, master?" he asked. "My sleep has gone after I have lost all my saving. I should have never listened to you," the Brahmin complained. "You should not have called me rascal. Have I ever behaved like one?" Nandi Vishala asked. "Never. I am sorry I called you so," the Brahmin replied. "Go and place the bet again, master. This time let the stake be 2,000 gold pieces," Nandi Vishala said. The Brahmin asked, "Are you sure?" "Yes," the bull replied. The Brahmin met the merchant again with the offer of the double the wager. "This man is a fool. He wants to lose 2,000 gold pieces now," the merchant thought and agreed. But this time Nandi Vishala pulled the 100 carts with a single tug and won the bet for his master. The merchant's jaw dropped, but he was a good loser. "Your bull is the best. You deserve each of these gold pieces," he said as he handed the money over. The Brahman went home with Nandi Visala happier, richer, and more important, wiser. Thank you, and please like and subscribe for more videos.